Hey Java developers, using Gradle to build your Java applications but having troubles when using the latest JDK builds or early access builds? Here are a few tips to get you building a game with the latest JDKs. When working with multiple JDK installs on a developer machine, it's highly recommended to use a JDK manager like SDK Man. This greatly simplifies managing and switching between JDKs, as multiple JDK installs are needed to accomplish this task. When running a Gradle build, the JDK version you are using will need to be 18 or earlier if you're on Gradle 7.5. By default, Gradle will use the same JDK to execute the task in the build as used to run Gradle. The simplest way to configure Gradle to use a different JDK for executing tasks is by configuring your toolchain. In this example, the Gradle build is being configured to use JDK version 20 to execute the compile and test tasks. Gradle will then check the local system for the JDK version, and if not available, fall back to attempting to download the JDK. The rules behind this are a bit complex, so check the official documentation link in the blog article. If the default behavior of how Gradle loads a JDK version doesn't match your needs, these can be disabled via Gradle properties. To disable auto detection, set or Gradle Java installations auto detect to false, and to disable downloading org Gradle Java installations auto download. You can then tell Gradle to use a specific JDK install with org Gradle Java installs from env and configure and provide a custom environmental property pointing to the appropriate JDK install. This can be helpful when working with multiple instances of the same JDK version or using Gradle on a build server that might be shared between teams. Happy coding!